Hello everyone. In this video, I will remove Oracle from my Linux server. To remove Oracle from my Linux server, I will do the following step. The first step, I will stop and delete Oracle services. The second step, I will delete folder and file where I installed Oracle before. And the third step, I will remove Oracle environment variable. Last step, I will remove user Oracle and root. If you decide to remove Oracle user and Oracle home, you don't need to do the third step. So in the first step, we will need to check Oracle service. If any service is running, I will stop it. To check Oracle service, the first one is Oracle database. I can use this command. Then grep sman, for example. So you can see here, ORCL service is running. So I can use akl plus to shut down this service. Then I do checking. You can see the process admin already gone. So it means that way already shut down. The second service I need to check is the listener. I will do almost same command with the rep tns. So you can see listener is running here. This is default listener name, so I can use the listener command to stop listener. So it stopped completely, and we can check it again. You can see listener already gone. So in this step, we already shut down Oracle service. Next, we need to delete Oracle service from startup. To delete service, I need to show to root user. Then I will do checking. The any service called Oracle. So we see Oracle service here. To delete this service, I will use the command. This command again with the parameter delete. So now check. The service already delete. So after this command, we already done the first step. Now we move to the second step. I will need to delete the install folder and file. Again, I will need to sue to root user. The first file I need to check is tab. You can see the folder for Oracle in here. We can check Oracle folder by open the variable file in Oracle home. So you can see here Oracle base Oracle home. Anyway, we need to check 001. So nothing here except Oracle. So we will remove this folder. then I can check U01. So you see the U01 already deleted. Another file I need to delete is etc or tab. Check. So the file is already deleted. We already done the second step. So now we will move to the third step. On the third step, I need to open raw file. So this is the bash raw file. I will need to remove those variables from this file. In this line, I just need to remove some from here, not all of line. The bash variable is still there. So that's it. On Oracle variable, we already remove it. Save that file. Check again. So it already deleted. So we done the third step. Then we will move to the last step. In the last step, we need to show to root user again. You can use this command to delete user. For example, delete Oracle user. However, we can delete user manually by open etc password. Then you can see Oracle user here. We can delete Oracle user by delete it line. Then save the file. Check. Oracle user already deleted. The second file we need to check is etc shadow. This is the line for Oracle user. We will delete it too. So check. See the last line is Oracle user we already deleted. Then the third file we need to delete is etc group. So we have two group here, old install and DBA. We need to delete it too. So save the file. Then check again. We already delete Oracle user, however, we still need to delete Oracle home. We already delete the user, however, we need to delete Oracle home directory too. This is the home directory. We can this folder by this command. If you can see here, when we decide to do the fourth step, maybe we don't need to do the third step because in the fourth step we already remove that folder with the contain environment variable file here. So if we decide to do the fourth step, we can skip the third step. After fourth step, we already remove Oracle software and services from our Linux server. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.